it, isn't it? Here we go. That's better. Last eight, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands up, let's bob and weave. Dip, dip. Here comes Sandra. Good job. Let's take it to a nice light bounce on your toes. From here, let's plant those feet and swimmer arms forward. Big circle. Now let's pick up the pace. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reverse it. Backstroke. Open out through that chest. It's visor day. It's hat day for real in here. Look at all these hats. TJ, what do you not have on your hat? 4, 3, 2, 1. Now let's crisscross. Open the chest. Oh, don't you hate that? Like serious difficulty growing the base out. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now bring your hands behind your back. Legs are wide. Slow butt kicker. Just kicking that heel up right into your hand. 4, 8, 7, 6. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, let's go ahead and narrow your stance. We're going to grab, pull those knees. Pull them up, up, up. Keep it going. 8, 7. Boy, that's fast. 5, 4. That'll be good, though. 3, 2, 1. Take it to a jog. All right, y'all, it's time to bring that heart rate up. Are we ready? We're ready. So we start out, we have two drills. Hey, Scott, can you find a bag? We have 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of transition. Okay, first two drills. Burpees. Or third or fourth. Get ready. We're starting out with burpees. 3, 2, 1. Burpees, go! Big jump. It's only 20 seconds. Go, go, go. We got 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Okay, get ready. We're walking it out. Big breath up. Exhale. Swan dive down. Walk it out to plank. Lower down to your forearms. Hold it for 10. 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it back up. Walk it back to your feet. Shake it out. Get ready, we do Bring that heart rate up. two, hands up. Send it back, pull it up. 20 seconds. Woo, 10 more. 290 degree angle. Five, four, three, two, one. Great work. Just like that, one is off the list. Three to go. Squat jumps. We ready? Yes! Three, two, one, go! Chest stays high. Don't you do this? You'll be in trouble. Chest stays high and open. Three, two, one. Great work. Set it up for reverse lunges. Ready? Go! Step two or four. We're about to take it off the list. Our last two, we're going to add a little arm movement. Three, two, one. Great work. Step three. Jump squat. You ready? Three, two, one. Let's go. It's just 20 seconds. You can do anything 20 seconds, right? Five, four, three, two, one. Nice job. All right, we got a reverse lunge. This time, tap those fingertips at the top. Let that jack arm. Join me. God, I saw you rolling your eyes. You didn't even try to conceal it. I saw that. Rolling your eyes. You behave. Three, two, one. Set three, done. Four. Get ready. Squat jumps. Three, two, one. Let's go. Thank you. keeps wanting faster. 3, 2, 1, good job. All right, y'all. Now we start our back set with that, those reps every time. Let's go ahead with that right foot out front, hands up. Let's start firing out that right jab. In 10, 9, 8, 7 up, hands up, shift, shift. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Thank you. Let's do it! That's it! Celebrate it! Now you're going! Don't let those arms start shrinking! No T-Rexes! Big arms! 3, 2, 1! Mountain climb for the last time today! Yes! You're ready! 3 seconds! 2 seconds! 1!
Right.
not your jam. Okay? Now, our first set, we're gonna do walrus push-ups. What the heck's that? Well, we're going to imagine our hands are tusks. Dig it in the ice. Hands right underneath your armpits. Fingers slightly rotated out. Okay, so we're just pushing up. We are dead weight. Firing up the triceps. Now we're gonna do these at a fast speed. Okay, they're only 20 seconds. Let's set it up. We're on in 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1, push, 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 push. Everybody feel those triceps. Keep it going, we got 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Now we hit tricep dips. Sorry about that. Get ready. Set it up. 20 seconds. That's it. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Take it down. 4 sets of these. Next set. We're going wide. Open in the chest. 3, 2, 1. Nice work. Okay. Now, we're back to plank. This time, let's walk one handprint out wider and open the fingertips up. Wide legs. We're going nice and deep. Let's use our hats. Tap that bill of your hat to the floor. 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Slow. Push. It's kind of fun to have a target. Everybody make sure you're not sticking your neck out though. I noticed I did that. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Like this. Like a chicken. All right, y'all. Let's take it back. Tricep dips. Woo! Set 2. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, push. Just 20 seconds. Here we go. Nothing. straightening those legs. Okay? So you can also do middle of the row, one bent, one straight. Three, two, one. Great work. Woo! We have one more back set. Everybody grab a quick drink. We're back at it, y'all. We have 5 more minutes of work. Okay? Quick drink. Love it back up. Let's keep it moving. How we feeling? Everybody sweaty? Everybody soaked? I hope so. Get ready. 15 seconds. We're gonna start out. Remember our first start every time. We start out straight punches. Get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's punch it out. Off and down. Let's go. Work that bag. Go, go, go. Fire it up. This is it. We do not have any more bag sets after this set. Empty your tank here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box or shovel. Hands up. Front kicks on deck. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands up, let's kick. 20. Five down. 10 down. That's 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Straight punches on deck. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hands up, let's go. Anchor down. Tighten up that core. All the way up and down that bag. Woo! 10. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. 20 seconds of round kick. Let's go. Kick. Now. Kick. Now. job today, y'all. Did you like the 20 seconds? Or was it too fast?
No.
She said no. Speed it up. The break is too short. It's an evil trick. Let's take a breath up. Nice and tall. Big deep belly breath. How about we walk our legs wide? Exhale. We're going to hinge forward through the hips. Sit them back and out. Take those elbows. Go ahead and let your knees and toes follow. Sink it back. Release the low back. Release the hips. Everybody feel that? Let's add a twist here. Bring that left shoulder forward. Get a nice twist. And pull it back to the center. Take a breath. Exhale. Let's twist. Right shoulder forward. And bring it back to the center. From here, toes back to the front. Hands to your quads. Curl that tailbone under, chin to your chest, roll up the side. Nice and easy. Take a big shoulder roll up, back, and down. Good job. From here, let's go back to those arm movements we did at the beginning. How about some nice slow circles back? Full range of motion, let's backstroke. Reach it up and back. Really open out through that chest, through the shoulder. Should feel good. Now reverse it. Forward. Swimming. On a nice warm day. Three, two, one. Good job. Now let's open out the chest. Imagine a belt under your armpit pulling you up to the ceiling. Open it out. Raise your gaze up. Take a breath. Exhale. We're going to fold over. And we're going to round out the spine and roll it up. Head to last to lift. Let's do it again. Inhale. Open. Exhale. Should feel really good. One more time. Inhale, open it out. Exhale, sink and fold. Curl the tailbone under. Roll it up nice and easy. Head's the last to rise. Big shoulder roll. Up, back, and down. Let's reach around behind your back. Interlace your fingers. Hold your thumb. Either way, we're going to open the chest, lift the pinkies, and hold it. Gaze up. Take a breath. Fill up the chest. Exhale. Let's release. Shake it out. Let's take one arm across your chest. Hug it in. Drop that shoulder. Hold it. Breathe into the stretch. Big deep belly breath. Exhale, release. Let's switch sides. Hug the other arm in towards your chest. Grab that shoulder. Breathe into the stretch. And release. Let's take one arm up. Reach between your shoulder blades. Other hand on top. Or if you want to bind, you can take that other hand underneath and reach. You could walk yourself down your shirt and inch yourself towards, fingertips towards each other. One elbow up high, one elbow down low. Pointing opposite directions. And it's easier if you do the bottom one first. That makes a huge difference. difference. You can also do this with a towel, a belt, or a tie. I'll bring out belts one day. We'll do this with belts. Release it out. Let's switch other side. All right, so you pick your poison. Remember, one elbow's up, one down. Everybody feel this stretch through the tricep. Good. All right, y'all, release it. Big breath in. Let's bring those feet hip socket width. Exhale, we open out the chest, hinge at the hips, let's fold forward. Stretch out those hammies. Think about flattening the back, belly to the top of your thighs. So let's walk up a little bit, make a number 7 with yourself, and take a breath.
Filming this class live. You do not want to miss it.